Next morning, Edward grew a couple of brush strokes.
I feel so well. I feel so well.
Perfect. Then he saw the girl going to the bridge.
Peep, peep.
Hello. He was so the girls waved to his number. They fought to the drop stones under his deck.
They've broken our glass! They've broken our glass!
Cried the coaches. The passengers were hurt, but the ferry called up the police.
Yes,
said the driver. Leave the Edward.
What did they do?
Said the driver. You're panting them.
Yes, yes.
The Edward sneezes twice.